The P20EE code is a very common emission code in modern Peugeot vehicles. It sets up when the NOx sensor in the exhaust system measures abnormally high level of nitrogen oxide in the exhaust gas. So the reduction of the NOx is a task of the AdBlue system, and in most cases this means that the AdBlue injector in your vehicle is packed up with soot and also AdBlue crystallization materials. The injector is basically blocked and can't spray in the needed amount of the AdBlue. The way to fix this is to take off the sensor and clean it by using any available chemical cleaner like a brake cleaner or carb cleaner. After that, the system will most likely work properly, but the process is not DIY for most owners since the clamp that holds that AdBlue injector is very tricky, and while it's quite easy to take the injector off, it's almost impossible to put it back on properly without certain experience on how to do it. So you will most likely want to let professionals clean that injector. What's the worst thing in this is that if you get the P20EE code and do nothing, the car will eventually go to the limp mode and set up a mile counter till it won't restart. It may say something like 1000 kilometers till engine stalling, which is quite scary, especially if you are in the middle of nowhere. So if you have any good OBD scanner, you may just clear that code before the counter appears, and you will save some time till you are able to visit a good repair shop. When the counter is on the dash, you may reset the code only with a professional high-end scanner. While there are some other possible culprits for the P20EE code, in 100% of cases that I've seen, the problem is connected exclusively with the clogged AdBlue injector. If this happens too often, you should also check the injection and combustion systems in your diesel engine, since the AdBlue injector is usually clogged because of too much soot in the exhaust, which is not normal. But in my country, this code is just a normal annual problem for Peugeot owners since we have questionable diesel fuel quality. So this may also create problems with exhaust systems, and you will just need to clean that AdBlue injector from time to time.